We'd like to find the number of moles of NaOH at the equivalence point. Okay, so we have 18.9 milliliters.